What's going on, YouTube? Come back at you with another video. Okay, so this is interesting. Uncasa is reacting to and responding to a video apparently saying something about him getting kicked out of Purple City. I don't know exactly what video he's referencing. If anybody in the comments knows, definitely leave it. Let me show you what he's got up on his Instagram though. It says, FYI, for everybody that's sending that video, nobody kicked me out of nothing. I left Purple City. It was too many egos in one group, a bunch of sucker shit from the start. Then he said, the hate always came from the dudes I was around. All I did was put in work and pay my dues. Next dudes hated on every move I did. I never said nothing, but now the world is going to hear the truth. Let's see what people in his comments are saying. The hate only coming back round to you because your YouTube is popping. Stay woke. Uncasa does have a dope YouTube channel. He's been putting out a lot of interesting stories from his perspective. Definitely go check him out and subscribe to his channel if you haven't already. You don't have to explain shit to no one. Your fans know. When the rumors don't work, they start telling lies. You know you was spitting that shit that had dudes sick. What video, yo? Yeah, that's exactly what I want to know. It's still Dipset. You made Purple City was it what it was, all facts. Can't kick out the one who put the shit on the map. Keep doing your thing. Let the haters hate. Purple City was one of my favorite squads. Should have kept them episodes up. LOL, I thought you wrote all them dudes rhymes anyways. Joel shit is hot. But what after that? Your intro legendary. Tell your truth, my G. So he's speaking on this situation again. I'm not sure what video he's referencing, but apparently there's a video out there floating around talking about Uncasa getting kicked out of Purple City. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. I appreciate you watching. Make sure you hit the like, make sure you hit the subscribe, share, leave some feedback, ring the notification bell too if you're subscribed. I appreciate you though. Peace.